Let's take a closer look at the Tournament Active Series 9-pack bag from Yonex. Yonex always does a great job of making functional bags for players, and this one's no exception. So let's take a look at the features. Right in front, we do have a large accessory pocket, lots of room right in here. I've thrown in some string, but there's lots of space for some of your smaller items, a wallet, grip tape, all of that. Then this bag has three main compartments for your racquets. It will hold up to 9 racquets, and as you can see, there is some internal organizational features as well. So this front pocket has 3 racquets, but there's still room for another one. Then the middle pocket also, I've thrown 3 racquets in, lots of storage space. And then the last pocket, I have just 2 racquets in, because the outside of this bag has a shoe compartment right on top. So if you are utilizing this pocket for shoes, you're only gonna be able to fit 2 racquets into that pocket. So lots of room for lots of gear. Also, it is worth noting that there is no climate control in this bag, although it will carry tons of stuff. Then if we take a look at the carrying features, the backpack straps are attached, they are well padded, they are adjustable, and then last but not least, we have a grab handle right on top. And that was a quick look at the Yonex Tournament Active Series 9-pack bag.